I'm sorry for not been. I haven't been streaming lately. There's nothing bad going on. I just, you know, haven't been taking the time, school. But yeah, it's okay. It's all good. It's all good. Finally, I could stream.
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Get back down here!
Bro, what am I supposed to do? I got no energy.
Drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Cool, cool. Chipping away.
Says we shouldn't get comfortable. Always be moving.
We should have beat the hell out of Spider-Man and left him on the street as a warning.
Hey, you weren't there. He picked us off one by one.
People can't ignore us now.
Just gotta calm down. I wanna do this stealthy. It's gonna take 7 years, bro. You know what? I'm gonna go over here real quick. Watch this.
Easier than I thought.
Oh my gosh, I just took down both of them. No way. Yep, and that's me.
Your gear makes us unstoppable.
Yeah. Yeah, totally. Let's go! Come on!
No more underground. Soon to be no more generator.
That's it.
One more.
Come on. I want to get her. I want to get that person because she's big. And ready? Go. I don't care if I get caught. Got him. Bop, 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 bop. Oh my. Oh. Bop, 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 bop. You can't hit me. You can't hit me. You can't hit me. You can't hit me. Okay. There you go.
That's it. Barrier's fresh out of power. And time for smash.
What? I can't, mate. Oh my god, mother, mate. I can't. Like, how? Oh my. Oh my.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
It's not changing.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Things going full supervillain layer here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
Line of sight to the generator.
No, we're gonna have to fight because there's little things that you can
That's
put
one.
That you can put
Need to power
these
the
things
others.
At. So we're gonna have to fight very soon.
So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm a Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me? Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting. She'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
Okay. I can't do this. Thank you.
All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Okay, where do I go? What do I connect that to?
No one's here. I could look around some. Finn's feeding rocks on bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good.
invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Generators that could turn on Finn's rig.
I did that. I'm now gonna look.
Bet my suit could find the generators.
These guys be so triggered. Over here.
Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it?
I am so confused. I'm actually so confused. What do I do? Find the power source and connect.
Target.
No results. Combat UAV complete. I don't know what to do, mate. What the bit? I am actually so, like, confused. I don't know what to do. I really am confused. Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Tech parts.
Three down. One to go.
Ah, that's what I was supposed to do, and that gets me so triggered.
Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain.
That sounds promising.
Gotta check for the supercomputer.
Oh, wait, over
here. All right, what are you up to, Finn?
Unstable
like my venom did.
Which exploded the bridge.
So
So?
Yeah.
What? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. Just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. And
you'll make us hurt, you Spider-Man.
Okay. Oh, he almost got me. Change the suit, because the suit I've been wearing for a long time is fake. Let's go with the tracksuit. Let's go with the tracksuit. Okay. Yeah, I think he would actually. Wait. What is that? Why?
Where'd they go? Everybody, search!
They're dead. Sorry, why would you come over here? Donk. Donkey donk. Donk.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Not gonna make this easy for you, Spider!
Don't
One, two, three. Yeah, I'm outnumbered. It's one again. You're legit the last one.
Easy.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Stop. Really? Die!
Venom tears it apart. Good. Keep doing that.
Bop, 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 bop. Whoa! Where did he come? Let's go! Let's go, buddy! Oh my. Go! This is where he shows that he's Miles.
I just want to talk. Fit, Tinkerer, stop.
Whoa.
Will you steal my newborn? Not a chance in hell. Hey, Genki, ran into Finn. What's happening? She grabbed the new form. I'm chasing her across Manhattan. Okay, how are you going to stop her? Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move.
Back off. This is between me and Rockside.
Yeah, but it's between me too. The life had to prevent you guys from fighting.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so lame?
Clingy.
So tired yet.
The transition. Okay. Sorry. I'm gonna stop pausing the game. The transition, mate.
Going well. Where are you? I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. As soon as I catch her. Tinkerer! I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this?
Just say Finn. Finn? How do you... How do you... know that? Oh, this...
Jeff Wheel!
one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Maya?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Ben?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it'd clean. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what?
Abby throws out of Canara's.
Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is. Or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
I'll just tie this one.
The mall just shut down. It's way too cold for people to be out on the street.
Let's go. I love girl in a new game. I love getting new game. What is this? What was that? Hello guys, I'm back. What is this?
Someone's gonna get hit in that crossfire if I don't stop this.
Oh, this is...
Stop me if you've heard this one. Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage falls. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage. Then the bridge. Now it seems the junior menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinkerer. I say those two together, preferably a prison, and hash out their differences in private, somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even Alaska. Maybe I could have one peaceful night at home watching the great Wakandan cook-off without getting interrupted by my fire escape being torn off the side of my building. Darn it, that reminds me. Jared, did you set my DVR?
Escape that.
He's got one of us.
That's everybody. Bystanders are safe. Time to head out.
Let me see what suit I'm gonna get. We have the homemade suit. The strike suit. The end suit. Okay. Miles Morales. That's not what I expected. Okay, well, where should we make the homemade suit? Or what should we do? I'm gonna make this one. Crimson Crow suit. What do we need? Wait, what do we need? What do we need? Because then I'll go do those. We need two of those. And yeah. Eight more of those, so. So we need one more. Let's go for this. Real quick.
Hey there. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there.
What am I gonna do about Finn? Am I talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. Science Center or Trinity Church.
No! She knows I lied to her now. She won't wanna see me. Where'd you come from?
Oh, fudge. I'm just gonna casually open this.
Hey, Yankee. I gotta confess something.
You didn't find Spider and now you have powers?
No. I mean, yeah. But, okay. While you were sleeping in, I kind of played Speedonagon.
The build I sent you last spring, or...
the one on your laptop?
Dude, that one's not done. It's a total mess.
I thought it was cool. I love the part with the expanding dodecahedrons.
You made it to third level?
Yeah. Why? Did I beat your high score?
No, it should be impossible. I deleted that level because it breaks the game world.
Oh.
I gotta go test some stuff. Bye.
What? I picked tacos? What is this?
I need it. Yep. The end is locking on. All right. Now to track them down. Underground's trying to get the press to notice them more. Maybe they should launch an app.
Who's getting you mad? Whoever gets you mad, we can kill them for you. Wink. Let's go, let's go, go. Nah, I'm not scared of these motherfuckers. Let's go. I'm dead. No way. I'm dead. Oh, fuck. There's so much. For one little dude. Wait, I got this. Oh. Got him. Bop. No.
kill the interference. Come on, transmitter. And done. Maybe the underground should try handing out pamphlets next time. I should head to Feast North. Figure out why it's shut down. Miles, figure out what's going on at Beast. Hey, Genki, I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Beast as me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Fee shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Yeah.
I don't do any drugs. I was done with this when I came to Feast.
Not a fan.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay. Suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
Blankets.
Here. I got you.
Thanks, man. Trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
What made you come up north?
With the flood? Pipes are old. Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit.
What? I don't even know what's going on.
Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off.
leads to a storm drain. Clogged by... ugh, trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Almost there.
Genki, these are definitely the guys I bought at the power station.
Okay. First of all, why is it different? Last time I had to do way more stuff.
I get the bank heist and the power station, but why mess with Feast?
Let's find out.
What the heck was that?
Insane garbage, insane.
Ha! Knew I could do it.
You hear that? Damn it! I just stepped in wet! What the hell was that?
Wish it was always this easy.
Huh? Heard something.
Hey! We'll find him!
Huh? Heard something. Hell yeah.
Someone there?
Ah, you mother...
You're not walking away from me!
Gonna crush ya!
These are so not cool.
Tell me who's paying you!
Clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallard's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you pulled that thought. Behind trash. Cool.
One valve down, two to go. I'm back. We were talking about winter break reading?
I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter...
I thought those were good guys!
I got you now, kid!
Hey, guys! Wanna tell me who your boss is? No? Okay, fine. We don't mess with shelters.
He's mine.
If you all left Harlem alone, I leave you alone. Maybe. This yours?
Goodbye, creator. I heard you.
You could always run.
Get him out of here!
Now for the pressure valve. That's two. One more, and I can turn the water back on. It's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's old.
Oh, crap. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle. Gotta web up where the pipe burst.
Bruh, I don't get how you do this. I gotta search up a video because there's no way I can actually do this. I'm actually so confused.
Need to wet the pipe.
I'm searching up how to do Feast turn back on the water in Miles Morales, Spider-Man Miles Morales. Because I don't get this. I really don't get this. How to do Feast? What is it? Feast. What? That's all you have to do? How are you supposed to know that?
Won't work. Water pressure's too low.
Now we gotta freaking wait for 7 mid, like, oh my,
gotta wait for more pressure.
You know, wait, bruh. Give me. Why can't they charge up any faster, mate? Like, huh? I'm actually so confused. He just automatically fixed it. What? This is like. Give me a freaking gravity well. I'm just gonna wait until I get one. I need a gravity well. Give me the gravity well. I need a gravity well. Did not mean. I don't mean up. Okay. I'm so confused because I can't get my gravity well and I had to do it. So much stuff to get this thing back. Just give me it. Just give me that freaking stupid gravity well. I need the date. Give me the gravity well. Just give me one. That's all I... Okay. I'm gonna abandon the machine. And I'll turn back. That's gonna be the end of the stream, bro. GG guys, bye.